Okay, hello students. It's English time for you. Es hora de inglés. Welcome to your English class number 6. Bienvenido a su clase virtual número 6. Today, el día de hoy, you will learn key vocabulary. Vamos a aprender vocabulario about some places. Sobre algunos lugares. Public places, algunos lugares públicos. Places that are in our town. Lugares que están en nuestra ciudad. For example, restaurant, swimming pool, museum, library, hospital, cinema, and park. We are going to learn what they mean also. Vamos a aprender también qué es lo que significa cada lugar. Okay? So, to start the class, we are going to watch a video. Vamos a ver un video antes de empezar la clase, okay? Please pay attention in that pronunciation, okay? En la pronunciación.
English Sing Sing. Town. This is my town. Let's look around. The first block is here. Here are a hospital and a bank. Hospital. Bank. The second block is here. Here are a post office and a fire station. Post office. Fire station. The third block is here. Here are a school, a library, a museum, and a park. School, library, museum, park. The fourth block is here. Here are a police office and a supermarket. Police office. Supermarket. The fifth block is here. Here are a bus stop, a theater, a bakery, and a restaurant. Bus stop. Theater. Bakery. Restaurant. Isn't it wonderful? Come and see me.
Review.
Bakery. Bank. Bus stop. Fire station. Hospital. Library. Museum. Park. Police office. Post office. Restaurant. School. Supermarket. Theater.
Let's continue with the class. So our topic number 6 is places in town. Okay? I will show you the vocabulary. Number 1, park. Number 2, bus stop. Number 3, train station. Yes, it's a new vocabulary, okay? Train station. Number 4, airport. Number 5, hospital. Yes, no problem. Yes, no problem. Okay, please silence. Hospital number 5. Number 6, school. One more time. Park, bus stop, train station, airport, hospital, school. Let's continue. Bookstore. Bank, Post office, supermarket, cinema, pharmacy, cafeteria. Okay. One more time. Book store, bank, post office, supermarket, cinema, pharmacy, cafeteria. Okay. This is the first part you have to copy. Okay. Esa es la primera parte que cuando van a entrar al classroom, lo que van a copiar, el tema. After that, directive practice number 6. Let's practice. Vamos a practicar our vocabulary. Vamos a practicar nuestro vocabulario. I will give you some ideas. Le voy a dar unas ideas. You have to tell me what place is it. Tienen que decirme qué lugar es. Instruction. Read and write the correct place. Read and write the correct place. Vamos a leer y escribir el lugar correcto. Which place is it? ¿Qué lugar es? It is a place. Okay. It is a place where people go to learn in a class. Un lugar donde la gente va, las personas van a aprender en una clase. What place? It is a place where people go to learn in a class. Es un lugar.
Solange. Yo.
Solange. A ver, Solange.
Solange.
What place? ¿Qué lugar es?
School.
Es school. Very good, Solange. It's school. In a school, school is a place where people go to learn in a class. Okay. El colegio es un lugar donde las personas van a aprender en una clase. Yes, perfect. Very good, Solange. You have a point. Tienes un punto. You can buy books in this place. Podemos comprar libros en este lugar. You can buy books in this place. Tenemos que unir dos palabras. For example, how do you say tienda? Store. For example, like the movie, como la película. Toy store. Toy story. Toy store. Okay. How do you say tienda de libros? Book.
Solange.
A ver, Solange. Sería.
Bookshop.
Bookshop. Okay. Bookshop or. Bookstore, no problem, okay? Podemos decir bookshop or bookstore, okay? Please, speak louder, okay? Hablen fuerte, por favor, okay? Para poder escucharlos. It is a place where you, es un lugar donde tú can have a drink or a snack. Un lugar donde podemos tomar un café, una bebida, o comernos un snack.
Cafetería.
Cafetería, yes. What is your name? ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Alexander.
Alexander, very good. Don't forget, say your name. Okay, no olviden decir su nombre y participar. Cafetería, very good, Alexander. We can get or save our money in this place. En este lugar nosotros podemos conseguir o guardar nuestro dinero. What place? ¿En qué lugar?
Bank.
Very good. What is your name?
Tiago.
Tiago. Very good. Tiago. Bank. Very good. Bank. Excellent. Tiago. Good participation, Tiago. Now, people wait and take the train here. Las personas esperan y toman el tren aquí. What place? ¿Qué lugar? Who remember? ¿Quién recuerda?
Stop books.
Bus stop. No, bus stop is for the bus. Es para el bus, ¿ok?
Solange, yo.
Solange, ok. Tell me, Solange.
Train station.
Yes, train station. Train station. In a train station, people wait and take the train. It is a place, number six, it is a place where you catch the bus. Aquí nosotros tomamos el bus. Lo mencionaron hace rato, lo dije, is...
Stop bus.
Bus stop. Yes. Bus stop, a bus station. What is your name? ¿Cuál fue tu nombre?
Steven, profesor.
Steven, very good. Bus station, okay. You have to tell me your name, okay? Como le dije, primero mencioné su nombre y luego la respuesta para poder identificarlos. Y así ponerle su puntito. It is a place, okay? It is a place where you send letters. En este lugar nosotros enviamos cartas o recibimos también postales. Where you send letters. Es un lugar donde nosotros enviamos cartas o recibimos postales. Post. Start with post. Post. How do you say oficina? ¿Cómo se dice oficina?
Office.
Office. Office. Okay. Entonces sería post. Complete the idea. Complete la idea.
Post office.
Post office. Very good, Steven. Post office. Ahora sí, I recognize your voice. Como dice tu voz. Post office. Yes. Post office. It is a place where you can buy groceries, okay? For example, milk, leche, coffee, café.
Steven, supermarket.
Very good, supermarket, very good, Steven, supermarket. Yes, in this place we can buy groceries, okay? People go to watch some movies there. How do you say it in English?
Cinema.
Cinema, yes. Yes, very good. Cinema. Cinema. Now, it is a place where sick people go. Las personas cuando están enfermas, vamos a ese lugar. Everybody
hospital.
Go.
Hospital.
Hospital, very good, Alex.
Santiago Hospital. No dijo su nombre primero, entonces.
Ok, Santiago. Hospital, very good. Hospital. We have more questions, no problem, más preguntas. Tenemos muchas preguntas el día de hoy, podemos participar todos. It is a place where you...
Alexander, pharmacy.
Yes, pharmacy, very good, Alexander. Pharmacy. Okay, pharmacy. Okay, students, very good. This part, esta parte, es para evaluar a los estudiantes, okay? Full participation, speaking, now. Let's play. Vamos a hacer la primera de un juego. You have to guess what place is it. Tenemos que adivinar qué lugar es. Okay. What place is this? Remember, we don't copy this part. Recordamos que esta parte ya no la copiamos. Solo tema y dirigida. We're going to practice the vocabulary places in town. Vamos a practicar lugares que hay en la ciudad. Okay, places in town. For example, let's start. Look at the picture. Miramos la figura. What place is this? Aquí está. La primera palabra está acá. What place is this? Read. Post. What place? Here we have a letter, tenemos una carta. ¿Cómo se decía? How do you say oficina postal? Post.
Post. Office. Steven, post office.
Steven, very good. Post office. Post office. Excellent, Steven, very good. Number two. What place is this?
Hospital.
Nombre y respuesta.
Hola. Santiago Hospital.
Santiago, very good. Hospital. Very good. Santiago Hospital. Very good, Santiago Hospital. Number three. Oh, you have the idea.
Emmanuel
Cinema. Very good. Emmanuel Cinema. Very good. Now. Yes, okay. Now, next.
Steven
Park. Alison.
Alexander Park.
Allison, ya, yeah, ok. A ver, Alexander, Allison, Steven, los tres al mismo tiempo. What place is this?
Park.
Park, yes. Point for the three. Ok, punto para los tres porque habilitaron el micrófono rápido, ustedes tres. Park. Okay. Yes, very good. Extra points for you, para ustedes. Next.
Allison,
ok.
Supermarket.
Supermarket, very good. Supermarket. What place is this? ¿Qué lugar es?
Emmanuel, Steven, school.
Emmanuel and Steven, school, very good. This is a school, very good.
Next. Santiago Park.
Santiago Park, very good. This is a park, very good.
Alexander. Right.
Alexander. Okay, yeah, Alexander.
Right.
Okay, library. Yes, very good. Library. Now, who has the answer? Okay, aquí esta palabra le falta algo. Books.
Biblioteca.
No, library fue lo de acá. This was library. Eso fue librería. Now, this is a... We find books here. Aquí encontramos libros. Only books, solo libros.
Biblioteca.
Yes, but how do you say in book. English? Book.
Santiago.
Look. Bookstore. Bookstore. Yes, bookstore. Next.
Profesor.
Allison.
Supermarket.
One moment. Allison, dime la respuesta.
Supermarket.
Supermarket. Yes.
Super Mario.
Profesor. Okay. Next.
Alexander, esta la tengo en la lengua.
No, pissing no. No, pissing no. No, 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 it's not correct. How do you say this in English? Swimming. 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 Swimming pool. Swimming pool. We saw this in the class. Estas palabras las hemos visto en el aula.
Swimming pool.
Okay, easy.
Allison.
Allison, okay, Allison.
Bank.
Okay, bank. Santiago, bank. This is a bank. Quickly, rápidamente, okay? No se demore mucho en decir la respuesta. Quickly.
¿Quién selló el punto?
Alexander, porque Allison dijo. Next, Allison.
Santiago Hotel.
Yes, it's correct. Yes, correct. The pronunciation was incorrect. La pronunciación está bien correcta. Es hotel. Hotel. Okay,
hotel. Hotel, ah, por supuesto, yes. Hotel.
Hotel is in Spanish. Hotel es en español. In English, we say hotel. Next.
La canción. Ah, Steven, Train Station.
Yes, very good.
Train station.
Yo tenía
mi lengua.
Train station, yes. Train station. This is a train station.
Allison, porque dijeron claim. Allison.
Yeah, hospital. Allison, okay. Hospital. Very good, Allison, very good, Alexander. Hospital.
Thank you very much.
No problem. You're welcome. De nada. Next.
Allison.
Okay, di la respuesta.
Alexander Restaurant.
Yo lo sé primero.
Yeah, okay. A ver, Allison.
Restaurant.
Okay. This is a restaurant. Okay. Easy.
Emmanuel
Cinema.
Santiago
okay.
Cinema.
Okay. Very good, Allison. Very good, Emmanuel. Very good, Santiago. Excellent. Cinema. This is a cinema. Yes, this is a cinema.
And this? Allison Pastelery.
¿Ah?
Pastelery.
Pastelery.
Food.
Steven Bakery.
Yes, very good, Steven. Bakery. Alex. Steven Bakery. Very good. Okay, excellent. Very good. Let's continue. Vamos a continuar. Here you have the answer.
Ahí está la respuesta. Alexander Museum.
Okay, very good. Now, repeat. Museum.
Museum.
Alexander Petchop, okay, very good.
Yo también dije,
so. Okay, Alison, excellent.
Ay, esto no, está en la punta de mi lengua, ay.
Post Station.
Post Station, no.
Emmanuel, Post Office.
Yes, Post Office. Post Office, okay. Post Office. Next.
Emmanuel,
Alexander Station Police.
Al revés. Al revés.
Police station.
Okay.
Estación.
Estación de policía.
Yes. Now, Alison next.
Alexander Sue.
Okay. Alexander Sue.
Digo Santiago.
Santiago, relax, okay? Your name is Santiago, okay? Tu nombre es Santiago. You're not Alexander. Tú no eres Alexander, okay? Be quiet, tranquilo, relax. Tranquilo, be quiet. This is a zoo. Okay, well, bien hecho. So, students, in this case, our class has already finished the